Book of Half here with another episode in the that's on our Let's Play. In the last episodes we kind of robbed the bank, which did not go too well for our stealthiness. So let's get it started. Okay.
We need only looks
like we have to get over there.
Now where's that ledger?
Here, on the bench. But don't worry,
okay.
I already noted all of the burned books. We should see
okay,
if Mr. Rogue needs a hand, though.
What do we have to do here?
I can save from that fire. It's
okay,
all
so we have to get over there.
I need to check
Spidey's there.
What I want still
here, we will.
I tell you, I've seen enough.
Okay, we'll just mark them just in case. Mark, okay. Looks like the guy right there, so we'll mark him. Okay, I think that's it for Mr. Baddies. What about over here? Oh, there's one there.
Take one okay. Mandrake root recipes to last a lifetime.
Out.
No, this was different. Sister Rosewind saw the archive's hiding place in a vision.
Yeah.
She seemed deeply disturbed.
So we have to get over there.
From what Brother Diaz told me, he heard her whisper, "This could destroy the abbey." What? Stop this
okay.
talk. It is nearing blasphemy.
Can you better not turn.
Still no word from our sisters. Strange.
Very
strange indeed.
What the f- really, dude?
No,
why did you turn around? Ouch.
Shit, what was that?
That was a gunshot. Stop with your stupid guns!
Anybody?
Well, he kind of did.
The whole place. I don't have time for that.
Okay.
You can't stay hidden forever.
Yes, I can.
Come on, I don't have time for games.
Okay. Okay. So. So how did we get by?
Come out wherever you are.
No. I think I'm going to stay in here. Okay. So he is. Okay, so he's over there. He over there. You're coming this way, of course you are.
Someone there.
Just Mr. Rattles.
That's me.
Okay.
I don't even know.
You're looking over there. I'm trying my best not to kill people, but you know, they're kind of making it kind of difficult. Okay. Just waiting for him to do something. There you go. This is a chance. Come on. There you go. Okay, that's how you guys read this. Then under investigation.
Sister Rosewind is keeping documents in the curator's office. I need to find them.
Okay, so. What a way. Okay, so. Okay, that's a plan. After all, just. Get him to go bye-byes. Yeah, so we need to get in there.
The vent system. I don't know, but I saw her crawl out of that open hatch in the courtyard. I believe there is now only one witch left alive in the cellar holding chamber.
Okay.
Our therapy has thinned their numbers. Have you searched this one's corpse?
Yeah,
not
so.
Yet. Brother Cardoza will want to examine it personally. Her death will serve
so
the
we have to get in there.
Life ever could. Very true, brother.
Only if we're able to climb.
We don't want another desperate rat creeping through the pipes.
Can we go this way? No, we can. Okay. You backfire us. Gotcha. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Please don't bring your buddies. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. As I say, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Okay. So. Body there. We have to get in there. Okay, so we want to hide back here. We will bring out eye in the sky thingy. Okay, there's one there that I see. Okay. Okay, I think that's it. Okay. Only Uno baddies. Okay, so little juice. Low. Oh, I think he's ducking away.
Huh?
Right. Okay, though, not the plan. Dude, he is. He's right there. He right there. Okay. So. What to do? What to do? What to do? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Don't bring your bodies to me. Thank you. Can we? You can't do them anymore? Okay. And we.
Have you ever encountered one of our blind sisters before, Brother Cirillo?
Made it to the house.
It is very rare indeed for them to journey beyond their chapels.
Okay.
I only saw them once before.
So we have to go 60 meters.
No, I have not.
Okay, there's two bodies there.
If I may ask, brother, why are they here with us? Surely we can manage these heretics ourselves.
Okay.
Sister Rosewind personally called.
I don't see anybody.
And in her wisdom brought our sisters to aid in this mission.
Yeah. One body there. There is no things. Oh my god, look at the body. Look at the stupid bodies. Let's see. Okay. Any goodies for you? Yes, you got 10 meters. Okay, we are at 20 meters away. I don't care about bone charm. Okay. You go to sleep. You stay asleep. You stay asleep. Wow. Aiming for you to go into bed, but whatever. Yeah, we are at 10 meters away. And there's a body right there. There's a body right there. There's a body right there. Okay. Is he moving? Where is he? I know how to find him. Eye in the sky away. Okay, he's one there. Okay, that the only body? What about over here? I don't see anybody. Okay. Okay. He's going that way. Okay, so we have to. Should we take the chance? Should we take the chance? Should we take the chance? No, we are not taking the chance. We're just gonna wait a couple of seconds for him to go. He should be on his moving soon, okay. Okay. So we have to go upstairs. Okay. It's the stairs, low and steady. Okay, anybody? Please. these nobodies. Nobody there. Goodbye, Mr. Body.
Thief. Victim of her own restless hands.
Yeah, I hear Body.
Burned in the street with the rest of the filth.
Tashi. So,
it's been 3 days since she fell.
Right. I must actually, we will save it. Quick save. Just in case, you know.
To come and clean this up.
There you go. Okay. So, Miss Me over there is gone. War servant. I'm gonna take a term. Hey, friend. Okay, so slow and goddamn steady. Okay, this away. Okay, there's bodies in there. Bodies over there. Bodies over there. Bodies everywhere. Okay. Yes, we're going. Hey, servant lady. Oh, you're not a servant. You're a, what's it called? You're a baddie. Yeah, yes. You know, we're just leaving your sister, I believe that's what it's called. Yeah, sister. In the middle of the open. I see your shot over there. 28 meters.
I must send word to Whitecliff as soon as our task is complete.
Okay, so you're leaving. Oh, you have electrical thingy. Come on. Go away now. Die. Oh, you're over there. Got you. We actually did not kill her. Okay, let's get our asses out of here. Go away, go down. Go to sleep. No. Okay. Now, where are we? We're at 8 meters. So we're basically here. Okay, so we made it into the office, the curator's office.
It's about the heretic archive. She wants you to take it.
Okay.
Yes, very good.
Priority archive from the sister respawn. Okay, so we have to go a Roseman. Okay.
Unusual separation. It's as the scripture says. The air.
Shit. Oh my god. Hey, friend. You want a piece of me too? I guess he did.
No. My sister.
Yeah, your sister kind of died, you know, at my hands. So let's try this again. Okay, so. Try this again. Okay. Let's make this quick so she does not spawn us. That was close. Okay. Now we have to get over there. We take your soul.
Which wayward organ compels these wretched creatures to seek the void?
I inhaled the fumes, but the vision did not come. Why?
Did we have to kill her? Gotcha.
Strange. I thought I saw something. I feel uneasy.
Whatever.
I need to see.
Oh, crap.
Come to me, sister.
I must find her at once.
Okay, so what do we have to do? I know we have to get some artifact from her. Got you. Ouch. Oh shit, I'm dead. I thought I died. Yeah, I had no health. That's how I died. So those things are powerful. How did you fucking see me?
By the structures. Brothers, put this heretic on the ground.
Okay. Your feet on the floor. Oh, you're dead. Keep looking. Okay, so 800 times without the charm. 801 maybe the charm? I don't know how she saw me last time.
It's as the structure
says, there you go.
The errant mind becomes fractious.
Yeah, so.
The sacred.
What do we have to do? Play through.
Music seems to have.
There you go. Okay. Acquire the archive from. Yeah. So. Powers. Could we upgrade? That's what I want to do. So no upgrading, I guess. Okay. There you go. Good bone charms. Okay. Okay, sacrifice. Okay, so. No. Okay.
Routed the arterial network leading to the seat of
cognition. Yeah, so. Try this.
Yes.
Okay.
Decidedly abnormal. Where does the seed of heresy lie?
So, we have to get to her. So we will kill you. Well, not kill you, but put you to sleep. Okay. We'll hopefully get our juices back. There you go. Okay, so we got our juices flowing. Okay.
Have you heard from our sisters in Morley?
Hmm? Okay, so he's coming, she's coming. Okay, so. Okay, so. How do we get to the centers? Or like that. Okay. Okay, so that's how we get. Okay, so we just. Okay, there's two over there, one over there, two over there, a lot over there. Okay. Right, we got her to move. That counts for anything. Okay, so we need to kill, well, put another sister to sleep. Here's one. Speaking of a sister to sleep.
Everything in this place reeks of terrible magic.
Missed my chance. Miss my chance, but there is another one coming. There's another one coming. Ah. They're going to see her.
I will sniff out the heretic.
Okay.
We will burn the heresy out of this foul place.
Run away now.
Skulking in the shadows.
Okay, so. Shit.
Sister Rosewind was right to bring us here. Wherever you stray, the destruction now comes behind you. Would you come across burning coals or broken glass? We see.
Hey, friend! I didn't want to do this.
I can take a look.
Achievement. I got achievement. Cherry achievement. killing your sisters. I am on the move.
This is what I need.
Holy hell!
Show
holy hell!
Defend yourself!
Oh, come on! Do I have any, health? Man, please give me a checkpoint. Somehow give me a checkpoint. Somehow? I hope?
We're bleeding to the seat of cognition.
Okay.
Dense tissue here. Anemic.
Okay, so we are here.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. So
wretched creatures to seek the void.
What am I to do? We are just gonna wait here. That work?
Must cut them out. Scream in agony at the sacred music. Pains them. Ugliness in their fevered minds.
So how could we get her to move quicker? Keep this slow and steady. Okay, so he's going to see her. Okay, they're going to move. Or should move. No? No moving? Okay.
Some calamity approaches.
Do you think you can escape punishment for this crime?
Yes.
Gotcha.
Okay. Okay. So we will wait for our juices to go up. Okay, so we'll try this again. Okay. Okay. So. Fuck you. Coin. Okay. Hey, friend. Okay. Reduce. Close enough. Okay. So we okay, I need to turn to it. I have no health. That's why. Okay, that's why it's not working. I had no health, okay. I didn't kill her! I killed no one! Well, actually, I just did, but... You know, I was trying to kill people. I was just trying to pickpocket your overseer, overleader. Okay. Run. Run.
If the Oracular Order really can see the future, then the Silverback Plate will tell me what I need to know.
Okay, run.
There's still so much to prepare.
Okay, hot, kill you. Run. Let's just hide. Okay. I hear a lot of people. I hear a lot of baddies.
I will find you out.
We will pull two teeth from your head for every stricture you've broken.
Yeah. Hey, friend. I'm going to die. We're going to die. Dude. We not die? Are we still alive? How is that possible? Okay. Oh god. Yay, we got it. Okay. Oh right, we got a contract. I see you over there, sister. Yeah, we just have to somehow get over there without her seeing me. Yeah, she should be leaving soon, I hope. You leaving? Oh, she's. Okay, bye.
Have you found something?
Let's go. We will
keep
have
looking.
Her soon enough. Keep searching, sisters.
No,
someone has my murdered
sister.
Our brethren.
Dead?
Yeah.
What were you hoping to find? A swift death? You won't be so lucky.
I'm kind of unlucky right now.
Every day we find more blasphemy.
Sister Rosewyn was right to bring us here.
Apparently not, because half of you are like kind of dead.
The outsider walks among us today. We must root him out.
Her out. Actually, before we do anything, we will. Where are the bodies? There's Uno one there. Uno one there. Is that it? And Uno one there. Okay. So I see three bodies. Not too bad. Yeah. Okay.
Uh-huh. What do we have here?
Okay, so how do we get in there?
Belladonna drops, pots of rouge,
insert.
Tricks to entice.
Oh, no. Shit, what's
what
going
on here?
There shouldn't
be anything. How did you see me? Yeah. Yeah.
I should keep this over that place with me.
Okay, you know, window down. And I died. Okay, so we have to kill those baddies also.
Anything on this part of the mountain.
Oh, you serious?
North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
You don't see nothing. You see shit here.
Anybody?
This can't be.
There you go. Yeah.
Who is?
Okay, so he sees me.
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, you have a you have a pisty.
I'll cure the worm. Keep trying.
Okay. You dead? Oops. Okay, so we have one of her coming. I do not want to do that. And we have more bodies. We're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die, we're gonna die.
The outsider can't help you here.
Yeah.
What was that sound?
Okay, we'll try that again. Okay, so we'll wait a little bit this time.
That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
Anybody? Three volumes of forbidden knowledge. The Outsider's Hand.
Okay.
Voices of the Dead. Enter the Void, a guide to dream interpretation. Where did the witches come by these arcane
tales? Okay.
Where did you disappear to?
Okay.
Where did you go?
Yes. Okay. Okay. There we go.
This can't be.
You see me? Okay. Okay. Anybody else want to come fight?
Terrible magic. Someone has murdered our brethren.
No, I did not. I murdered a sister. Any more? Yeah, want to come party? No? Okay, well, do that. Okay. Free the mountains.
One of us is down.
Go out the way. Okay. So we have to get to Billy's outpost. Okay, we have to get over there. Okay. So let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Winds blur ways. Good night. Good night, sweet prince. Yeah. What about at you? Okay, we have to get over there. Which means I will just keep inside. Okay. So how do we get out of over here? Right of place. Anybody's? Yep. Okay. We are out. We are ammo's at Billy's outpost. Okay. Oh shit, more baddies. A lot of baddies.
I'll kill you for that.
No you won't, because I'm on the roof.
Over your
I'll feed you.
And he shot me in the back. Great. So close to Billy's outpost. Okay. Okay. He's dead. There you go. Take his juice. Let's take his essence. Okay. So. Good night, Saint Prince. Again.
What? Somebody's down.
A lot of people are down. Okay. Juice up, juice up, juice up. Okay, good enough. Okay, so we are the master of the skies. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Remember this body here. Okay, so we are juice up, juice up, juice up. Okay, that's one bar. Two bars. Three bars. Okay, we'll take his essence. Okay. Oh, okay. Hey, friends. Now be a bad time to run out of juice. A real bad time. Okay. How did we get up into Billy's outpost? That's the question now. Yeah, what I'm going to do is quick save. There you go. Okay. Up there. Okay. Okay. Come on, up the daisies. Into the outpost. There you go. And we made it. Okay. Neutral territories. These belongings. That's like easy use. Go to. Yeah, whatever. Yay, we done it. Oh, look, here's six bodies. Not too bad. Virus detected, detections. Probably killed more, but because we kind of like, died multiple times, it kind of, you know, evened it out a little bit. Okay, we got only 94 coins, possibly like 3 grand. We did no contracts, as always. And we eliminated her, which I did not want to do. Yeah, we kind of like, I think we later in the face. Okay, so let's continue. Then we'll end the episode after the cutscene.
There's a darkness at the center of all things. It'll change you if you think about it too much, but it's always there. It waits for you. When I was in hiding, I tried to forget everything that I was. Now I aim to keep my promise to a dead man, someone who meant the world to me. Sometimes I still hear Daud's voice echoing through the metal of this miserable knife. This is the strangest, most important thing I've been through, and that's saying a lot. There's a mining complex on Shindere Peak, somehow so obscure that most people don't believe it exists. That mad cult lives there, protecting the one place that can bring me face to face with the Outsider himself. Years ago, I heard Daud talking about the Void. A fear that grips your throat, bends your spine, but I can't turn away now. What will we have left if the Outsider's gone? His name might be lost to the Void, but tonight, I'll find out if he can still bleed. This is the place. Shindere North Quarry.
Okay.
It shouldn't exist, but from what I can see, this place is real.
You're kind of bored or map is it
closest to the surface of reality. Breaking through and spilling out all the fear and power the Abbey of the Everyman tries to hide. You have uncovered more than most. What you do now will change the world.
You again. You know I used to wonder if you'd speak to me. I almost wanted it. Every street kid, every desperate wretch pushed to the edge. They all wanted you to speak to them. Why didn't you? Why me, now? You know I'm here to end this. You and this disgusting cult.
People have come to this place for centuries wanting many things. To elude death, to seek forbidden knowledge. They are never satisfied no matter how much they take. Not even the dead find peace here. You will find another relic of the cult's heart. A piece of whatever god came before my time. You will find the people who murdered me. When I knew them, they had names and ambitions. Now, they wander this place. Their minds snared up with terrible secrets. Keeping hidden the unspeakable ritual that made me what I am. Deep in the void, they put a knife to my throat and tore my name away. You have found the knife. Maybe you can find my name in the black viscera of this place. If you care to look.
Why are you telling me this? What do you want?
We both know how a mob can justify a murder to themselves. Who I was or what I wanted never mattered to the cultists here. I will not speak to you again. The next time we meet, you will be face to face with what was done to me all those years ago. Your mind echoes with everything that Daud wants you to do. But I am here to say that you have a choice, Billy Lurk.
Hi. So, we're gonna end the episode here. So, guess we'll see you guys next time. Bye!